Wow, what a cute town we are in.
Yeah.
It's not a town, it's a bunker.
We've been driving for quite a while. How about a stretch break?
All right.
Thank you, Richie. I really need...
What's that noise?
Do some jumping
Go
jacks.
Find what's making that noise.
Why, Richie?
That noise.
No, we'll Richie,
find
come
what's
on.
Making that noise.
Okay, oh, fine. We'll find it. We'll find it.
What? It's probably that giant radio right there.
Okay, well, someone placed a giant radio in front of all these houses, okay?
May I have your attention, please? This is not a drill. We repeat, this is not a drill.
What?
We have received an emergency
warning
from the nation's capital about a developing pandemic.
The National
Guard has advised everyone to take shelter immediately and to avoid any major cities until further notice.
Wait,
do not leave your homes.
Hi, Mom.
I repeat, do not leave
your homes. Oh, no, what's going
on
out there? What are we going to do, Richie?
I don't know, but if it's anything like the movies, we should go somewhere safe. There's a bunker in the city we could go to.
Yeah, let's go there. Let's go there.
But the broadcast said to stay away from the city.
I know what they said, but if we want to stay safe from whatever's going on, I think this is our best bet. Trust me, hop back on the truck, guys. We gotta leave now.
All right, let's go.
Guys,
I'm scared.
Me too.
I don't feel
safe. But luckily, we're wearing these masks.
I'm not gonna get this pandemic. I got a gas mask.
Yeah,
all of us are good. We wore masks because we were like, today's a mask
day. Random question. Do you guys like animals?
I love animals.
Of course.
I like animals, not the scary ones. Like snakes or pigs. Pigs are scary ones.
Yeah. I'm scared of
just
pigs,
so
buddy.
You all know, we're gonna have to travel through the night to get there.
What?
Alright.
Okay.
Ah, great. I hate the dark.
I don't like this, guys.
Yeah.
No need to worry. We will get through this together.
Hey, Richie.
Well,
I hear wolf
easy
howls.
For you, because you're inside the truck.
Wait, there's a police car up there.
Well, this isn't good.
Our truck broke down, didn't it, Richie?
Are you serious?
Probably. Don't tell us.
What's wrong, Richie?
Richie?
Yeah, Richie.
Richie?
Looks like we're out of gas. Luckily, it looks like there's a gas station ahead. You guys get out and push, and I'll steer.
Oh my gosh, okay. We have to push the car.
Let's use our ultimate strength.
Can I just stance?
Push. No, funny, you have to help.
Fine. Oh, there's a police car up there.
We're halfway there. Keep pushing.
Got it.
You're a wolf. Wolf, don't eat me. I'm blue.
Do you guys think it's weird that he asked us if we like animals?
No, that's just a normal question.
He just said it was a paranoid question. Great job, guys. Give me a minute to fill up the truck.
Okay.
All right.
What type of gas? Premium?
Wait, it's regular. Driving now.
Diesel.
It's okay. Richie's going to fill it up. We should try to see if we can get
police,
help.
Police. There's an epidemic.
Popo.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I want potato chips.
Oh, yeah. Let's go to the gas station.
That's all you care about?
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry.
Well, duh.
Hey, what's up? Oh, no potato chips here? Just action
Everything's
figures?
Empty. The shelves have been cleared because of the pandemic.
No chips. I don't want to be in this world.
Did anyone bring snacks?
This Roblox world.
Anyone?
No, I just bought this ridiculously hilarious bat that says vibe check.
Everyone, back in the truck. The truck is filled up. We have to get moving. We have to move now.
How long is it going to take to get there, Richie?
He said through the night, Gold. Well, if we don't face any problems, we'll get there sometime tonight.
Yeah,
all right. Comment down below of vibe check. Rainbow loves that word. Vibe check.
No.
Vibe check.
Nope.
Rainbow loves the word vibe check, guys.
I can't hear you. I got my music on.
Gold, Rainbow, are you sitting on a booster seat?
No, I'm just tall. Like, I don't really understand what the question is.
I'm pretty sure my hair is extra tall today. I'm taller than you, Rainbow. Where are we going?
Oh. Uh-huh.
I'm getting sleepy.
We should go to sleep.
Well, that was super creepy.
Hey,
do you guys need something? Uh-oh.
You don't want to mess with us.
We're going to need you guys to step out of the truck.
And if we don't?
Go.
They broke our car.
They broke our engine.
Who are you guys?
We're just friendly people, come on! We're members of the Thorn Gang, and my boss man wants us to take anything from anyone we see. And let me tell you, boss man says world is changing, which means people like us get to do things we always dreamed of.
Yeah, being a jerk.
Yeah. So we suggest you hand over your valuables or you're gonna pay the price. The price of what? $3.99?
Quick, everyone, run!
I have a bat. I'm not afraid of you.
No, I don't want to run. You're messing with the Jack crew.
Vibe Jack. Okay,
you're
never mind. The Vibe Jack
bat's
not working.
Crew.
Wait, what's this? Guys, follow the arrows. Let's go. No, no, we can't beat them. Their bats are stronger. Let's go.
These guys are jerks.
You guys are jerks.
Yeah, I hope
and
I know that.
And
that
we go up a hill, so like, whatever.
If we ever find food, we're not sharing with you.
Rainbow, they have weapons. They're gonna smack the food out of our hands.
Yeah.
That's literally
eat
how
it all.
Now we eat it all first.
I'm gonna eat all the food so you don't get any.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. Rainbow, I don't think we should be goofing off. We are not catching up to the rest of them. Let's run. Come on. Let's go.
I'm trying as fast
as I can. Let's go.
What?
Over here. Careful. Across the waterfall and the river. You guys can't. Okay, they can. These NPCs are smarter than I think this.
Come on, guys, hurry up!
We're breaking the fourth wall.
Yeah, okay, we're going. Over here. Careful.
Push the log.
Don't slip.
Push it.
Push it, push it down.
Oh. That was close.
They can't cross it.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
Yeah,
Sort of?
I think so.
I don't like this game. I'm
scared. There's no going back now. Let's keep going.
I feel like this game, there's gonna be
we're
a lot
gonna
of
need something sharp to chop away this tree so we can move forward. Go look around and see what you can find. I think we gotta go in there.
Oh, wait, it's that parkour, isn't
it? Let's go.
Yeah. I'm just saying, if those bandits were smart, they would have just stole our truck, not break the whole thing.
Yeah,
that was just
very
stupid.
Small brain decision. Just saying. You could have just like threatened us, kicked us out of the car and took the truck. Mm-hmm. But you didn't. Interact.
All right, we have the axe. Someone chop that tree to pieces.
Chippity chop chop. Wait, that tree?
No, yeah, that tree.
Let me chippity chop it in the tree. Oh, wow, ooh. I'm strong.
Keep that axe.
Great
buddy.
Work. It looks like there's a campsite ahead. Follow me.
Isn't that too perfect?
Yeah.
No. Guys, we need somewhere to rest. We have no
I'm
problem.
Sure there's a lot of campsite.
Camp.
Yeah, I know. This is like the worst apocalypse ever. No potato chips.
No chips.
Oh, there's a radio.
Oh, it's another radio. Shut up, radio.
No.
Draco, don't
be mean
to the radio.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello? Hello?
Looks like no one's here.
Or they're gone and they might come back.
They abandoned the place.
Maybe.
Maybe I can get into this radio and see if we can get updates on what's going on out there.
All right, you do that, Richie. What? It's working.
Turn the dial to the left.
We have gotten reports on what seems to be a contagious virus that is making people aggressive. Some are even saying that they have spotted walking corpses. All city residents are being required to evacuate as soon as possible.
Zombies!
And to take shelter immediately. Do not leave your homes. This is not a drill. We repeat, this is not-
Freak out!
Darn, I lost the signal.
I think they're zombies, guys.
Yeah, aggressive?
Did they just say walking corpse?
Yeah, it's zombies.
Are we talking about zombies? I thought those were only in the movies.
I know.
This doesn't sound good at all. We need to get to the bunker ASAP. How are we gonna get to there from here? Without a truck and chips. There's a cave up ahead that'll lead to the city.
Richie, are you sure about this?
I can't think of any better ideas. Follow me.
I don't want to go to the city anymore. Right. I just want to stay in the woods. Can we just stay there at the campsite?
That's true. Nice zombies don't come to the woods.
Funny,
and
stay close.
We have a working radio?
Funny, stay close. We're going to need your bat.
Yeah, I don't... Okay. Let me tell you something. This is like a Halloween prop.
What?
Clearly?
Is there a styrofoam?
Yeah, it's a styrofoam bat.
We can't use it against
Dude,
zombies.
These are just for like cosplay. It's just for like fun. It was for LOLs. I didn't actually think this would be like a zombie apocalypse situation.
Please.
Oh, it's a zombie.
Oh. Oh my!
Oh.
Did you see that? Take its pickaxe!
Need its pickaxe. Was that one of the walking corpses they were talking about on the radio?
Yep.
Walk natural, guys.
No time for questions now. We gotta keep moving. No, the cave entrance is blocked. We need to find a way to get through it.
I know the way.
Look around and see what you can find.
LOL.
Guys, you saw the text on the cave?
We have the pickaxe. Let's get through that block. What? Beware, help, danger?
Yeah, that means we shouldn't. Should it go in the cave?
No.
We're someone stuck back there. We can
Richie,
save them.
I don't like this at all, but whatever. Yay. You.
This isn't Minecraft. Great work. The exit is on the other side of the cave. It should take us directly to the city. Everyone be careful and watch your step.
All right.
Okay.
Nice. It's really dark in here.
A cave full of traps.
And maybe zombies.
Can we just swim?
I don't think you want to swim.
What?
Okay, a parkour.
Is there zombies at the end? What is that? Oh, there's a person.
It's where we need to go.
Oh, are they trapped?
Guys, let's go. Oh, it's time.
It's time.
Is that an elevator?
Okay, wait, follow me. Wait, whoa, step on this or not?
I don't think so. He said watch your step. I'm already at half life. What happened?
Yikes. Okay, guys, follow me. This way?
Honey, where are you going?
That's the wrong
This no, way, guys.
I don't know where I'm going.
No, we're running out of time, Funny. You have to go faster.
Okay. Don't follow me. Just go. Don't step on. Okay, we can step on this.
Yeah, for you can real? Step I on was... it. It's fine.
Okay, fine, whatever. Simple parkour over this cave.
This is stressful. Zombies.
I need more energy.
Yeah.
We need to find potato chips in the city.
Exactly.
That's our one true goal.
We will use potato chips as currency.
Yeah. You want this baseball? Oh, maybe we could trick people into thinking this baseball bat is real. And then we could trade them for
and
chips.
And scare them away. No, scare them away. Don't trade your baseball bat for
chips. We trade it for potato chips. Whoa. Wait, what?
What? Don't jump in the water. It kills you.
What are you doing, buddy?
I thought the water was good.
No.
Oh,
my gosh.
Whoa.
Are you serious?
Okay. Dude, it's so slippery. I should have put on these shoes. Wait. These shoes are bad.
Oh my gosh, look at the city, it's in ruins.
I don't see any ruins. It is, there's trees knocked over, there's cars
Such
everywhere.
Such a sad sight to see. Let's keep moving, we're getting close to the bunker. Before we go any further, let's check the police station and see if we can get some weapons to defend ourselves.
Good idea,
Richie. It will be smart after what happened earlier.
We need to get that door open. We need a key somehow.
Can we smash it?
Key?
Use your head. Pew.
Yeah.
What? It worked.
Wait, it's open.
I see the door.
Wait, it's
you
already
just
open.
Used your head?
No, I was joking. The cell is open. Let's grab the key.
Oh, it's in the cell
we
block.
The weapon. We need the weapons.
It's right here. Oh, the cell block's right here.
Oh, just pick it up.
Now that we have the key, we should be able to get access into the room.
Oh, easy. Whoa. There's guns in here. Nice.
Okay, let's equip the guns.
No, it costs us Robux.
It costs us so much Robux.
I wanted them.
$3.99.
Got it.
I'm using my pistol.
No, I need this.
I'm
using Robux. What else we got here? Whoa. Nothing else.
Room.
Okay, guys, I think we're good.
I hope you got a weapon. Let's head out.
Okay. So it looks
we
like
got
the
a
police.
Weapon. That's right, Richie.
The police have fled.
Looks like we're gonna have to get through all of this mess.
Where'd Richie go?
Where did Richie go?
Richie?
I mean, he probably north. Just went straight.
How did we lose him,
He's over there.
He's over there near the tree.
Oh, there's a lot
every
of
truck
cars
is on fire.
Here.
That looks like one of the guys that tried to kill us earlier. Where?
Where is he?
Ah, it seems like you met some of my boys, eh? My boys couldn't take care of you. Once I'm done with you, my boys and I will rest easy in a bunker we found.
No, that's our bunker. Quick, take cover on the green when he is shooting.
Uh-oh.
What?
Take cover. Shoot him when he is reloading.
Oh, this is so cool.
Okay. Cool. It says take cover still. It says shoot.
Yo, come on. Go, shoot. Take cover.
Ha!
Nice.
I think we got him.
Oh, Fanny's low on health.
They're coming right towards us. We have to take out the gang leader, but make sure to watch your back.
Oh my gosh, there's zombies everywhere. Lunar, behind you.
Careful.
Oh.
Oh, there's zombies.
Okay, I'll get the zombie. Oh no, he's still going. Take cover.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, be careful. Let's go. Goodbye, mafia boss.
Yeah, that teaches you to mess with us.
Quick. We have to get to the bunker while we have the chance.
Okay, okay, let's go.
Bunker, let's go.
Bunny, you're really low health. You need a health pack.
I need potato chips.
I don't need a health pack.
Look what someone did to school. They made it cool.
I like that. I want to go to school.
Whoa, there's so many zombies.
A lot of zombies.
Oh. Okay, look, we got this.
Dude, Richie, stop running. Richie, stop running. There's zombies.
Richie, you got to be careful. The city is infested with zombies.
We got him though.
Oh!
Easy.
Jacko, you almost got bit.
Come on, come on. Dead. Let's go, let's go.
Ooh. Anything behind us? No.
Wow, this is a very... the bunker is very far from the city.
Yeah.
Guys, be careful behind you.
Oh. Get out of here, zombie.
Let's go. Richie, is this it? Wait, why is it on fire?
Yeah, we're just a building on fire. Do we have to save somebody?
What? Hello?
Hello?
Is somebody in here?
Great job, guys.
I don't think this is a bunker at all.
Man, I really don't feel very good.
Did you get bit?
Richie, did you get bit?
Oh no! Richie! You were bitten!
Well, I told you not. Walking right past a lot of zombies.
Stay here. We are going to go turn on the generator in the factory.
Hurry.
Oh no, guys!
Richie,
shouldn't we kill him?
No,
Jackal, come on.
We can save him. But he was good to us.
Oh, God.
He's a good friend.
He's gonna turn.
No, man, Richie's good.
We're gonna save him.
Left, right.
Oh, the smoke!
This is a generator.
It's a good thing we have masks.
There's no generator over here.
Down here, funny.
Oh, it's down here.
What?
But what's this maze?
Wait, what are you talking about?
Oh, it's the arrow.
The generator's right here.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh. Thank you. Let's turn it on. I think it's broken.
Do we have to fix? Oh.
I can't breathe.
No.
Richie,
no.
Why would you go
wait,
in here?
Wait, Richie.
No, we turned the generator on.
Richie, no, please don't do this. Richie.
No, Richie.
Bruh.
Oh, no. Oh. We're going to have to kill him like what Draco said.
No, don't kill him. Just leave him. Just leave him.
Okay, we should just leave him. He's not going to kill us. Let's just walk away.
No, Richie.
There's no choice. Sad. We gotta kill him.
Where's
the
now? We
the
need
bunkers.
A leader. Our leader's
the bunker's
gone.
Right there.
Oh, no. Yeah, we don't have to kill him. Just let. No.
No, Draco, just leave Richie. Leave
no,
Richie.
He has to
die. Just
stop.
No,
you're right.
No,
he might kill us in the future. I'm sorry, Richie. We have to progress into the next story.
Richie,
no.
Why?
Oh man, that's sad.
We were gonna be pals.
All right, down the
we're
hall.
We're on our own now, guys.
Yep. I hope the bunker is not filled with zombies.
Yeah.
What? We got the bad ending.
What?
We are really bad.
Okay. Wow, our streak.
What happened? Rainbow, get in. Okay, how do we keep getting the bad ending?
I don't know. We suck.
Wow, we are just on a bad ending streak. Well, I gotta say that was a very, very good story, guys. But we failed. Well, guys, that is all for this Roblox Bunker story. If you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Thank you so much for watching, and crew, we'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
We can't have a good ending. Why? Why do we keep losing?
We're cursed.
Please leave comment down below on why we keep losing every game. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.